Hi, my name is Hua, and here is one of my new dish. I made shrimp and scallop with udon noodles, spicy and a little sweet. And if you don't want spicy, you don't have to put spicy in there. I like spicy, it's delicious. And the noodles I got from a store, it's import from Korea, is so great. It tastes like a restaurant dish. So if you want a recipe, just make a comment that you want a recipe, and I will give it to you. And thank you for watching. Till next time.